My wolves are hungry. What are you looking at? Yes, I'm injured. I can't hunt, and my poor wolves are hungry. I would let them go out and hunt by themselves, but I fear for their safety. You want to help? Well, if you find yourself fighting werewolves, they're often carrying food, usually fresh meat. If you can find enough fresh meat to feed my wolves, I'll reward you however I can.
Can you help a poor halfling down on his luck?
Poor Jodri. He and I were just searching the forest for herbs when these beastly wolves came upon us. I ran, but Jodri was too slow. The wolves ate him while these wolfmen laughed. It was horrible. I'm not one for revenge, but I bet Jodri would have loved to teach those dogs a lesson.
Gather spice root, spotted mushroom, and umber leaf from the area south of here, and place them in one of cookpots. The amazing aroma should lure the ogres out of their cave and smash anyone in their path.
Thank you. him off!
Jodri, we hardly knew.
Must call.
There's no greater hunting. Thank you, stranger. Not many people would go out of their way to help a few hungry wolves. You have my thanks, and my wolves' thanks as well.
Thank you.
I heard the howling from here. I'm sure poor Jodri would appreciate what you've done for him. Take this as a token of my appreciation. May Tamora grant you good fortune, friend.
They must be in blood.
Let me tell you about the spirit orb.
With the totems gone, perhaps the corruption of the Grey Wolf may be lessened, and they may find their way back to Uthgar.
The elemental power these shamans command is impressive. It's good to see someone else from the city. I feel very much alive in this place. Perhaps you can assist me in a task? The Stormcallers nearby in Thunder Ridge use their totems to magnify their command over thunder and lightning. I would like to stop ambient me in that area, but I can't get close myself. Take this orb and place it in Thunder Ridge, somewhere out of sight, and it will absorb the energies and transfer it back to this orb here.
The spirit of the Grey Wolf tribe will fall to darkness and ruin if we do not act soon. In the Cave of Dancing Shadows, the Lost Wolf may find his pack. The spirits have foretold. When the Grey Wolf tribe submitted to the Netherese, we lost much of our old ways. Worship of Uthgar was replaced by worship of the dark Netherese god, Shar. Shrines to the Battle Father were abandoned, and sacred relics lost. The Forsworn are trying to reclaim the old ways. We once had a sacred relic here at the Sacred Pool, but the bandits, hiding out in the Zinkar Enclave, stole it away. Recover the Uthgar relic from the Zinkar Enclave and return it to me. The bandits hiding in the Zinkar ruins to the west have no respect for the Uthgar ways. They trespass in our sacred places and take what they please. They must be punished for their transgressions. Take the path southwest of the Sacred Pool and cross the bridge to the Zinkar ruins. Slay the bandits!